Hey boys and girls, I'm Coach James's dog, Ryder. I just wanted to talk to you about some things I've been noticing lately with the humans I live with, particularly Coach James. Some things that I've really enjoyed have been the extra walks I get to go on, as well as all the extra pets I've been getting. However, I've noticed some strange stuff too, like all the wigs Coach James is wearing. What's up with that? Also, Coach James seems to be wearing his Crocs with socks a lot lately. Crocs and socks? They don't go together. Peanut butter and jelly go together. Bacon and eggs go together. Dog bones and belly rubs go together. Not socks and Crocs. Who does that? Anyways, for this assignment, you're going to do one of my favorite activities. Go for a walk. This can be done around the block, around some open space, or even in your yard. Along the way, look for different things in nature like animals, birds, bugs, or any other cool aspects of nature. Have fun, and remember, if you have one, don't forget to take your four-legged friend with you. See ya, Eagles.